Talking with Trevor Smith right now from the Ottoman Boys track team. He has qualified at least twice tonight for the state tournament. Let's talk about this 800 that you just finished up here, Trevor. Tough run all the way down to the finish line. How did you feel in this one?
Tired, no, but pretty good throughout. I mean, I felt pretty good tonight, and I just wanted to get out to a lead early. I kind of released it back a little bit. Second lap, and that guy caught me, and then we went to the home stretch. And he passed me and kind of ran into me, and it was just kind of a battle from there. And I ended up second. They must have DQ'd him. That allowed me to get in or something.
Did you run that first leg, like the first, you know, lap like you wanted to tonight?
Yeah, I thought so, but I think maybe it was a little faster than I've done the rest of the year. Trying to qualify here, I probably came out faster than I should have or something like that. And I died a little more second lap than I thought I should have.
How'd you feel coming into this after running so well down here just earlier this year?
I felt confident. I mean, I knew it was going to be a battle, no doubt. There's a lot of good runners here. So I had to come out and run my race and hope to get somewhere.
What's the goal now for state in the 800?
800? Top. Not be last, no. Top. I mean, 15 would be good as a sophomore. I'd be happy with that. I'm really excited about the 4x2.
Let's talk about that. You guys had a great run. Jesse closed that one out for you tonight. You took first place in that one as well. Overall, how'd you think you guys ran?
Oh, first handoff between Heath and Colby wasn't as good as we'd like it to be. But Colby made up a ton of ground. He ran well. I think he's a little mad after the long jump, but he ran really good. And then me just tried to get it to Jesse and a shot to win it, and that's what we did.
How'd you guys' handoff go between you and Jesse?
That was pretty good. Better than it's been the rest of the year, I think, actually.
Did you feel strong on your part of the race?
Yeah, the 200 felt good tonight. I was loose after that 100. That helped.
What was it like watching Jesse pull that one out for you guys, kind of trying to probably watch it from behind, I imagine?
Oh, yeah, I was excited. I was on the back stretch trying to keep up with him and make sure he was, you know, the angle. I didn't want to be screwed up, so I, like, came down the track and making sure he got it, and that felt good.
Well, I tell you what, congratulations. Go get yourself some rest. We'll see you down at the state track meet.
Thank you.